Zilich. Zilich moves up to third. That moves Carson back to fourth. And as you say, Zilich on the move right now.
Penultimate lap as the Louisiana goes on the defensive. Here they come through. And you can see Zilich trying to find a way by. Carson Morgan going to the inside of Zilich as well. And Matias Fernandez is up here. This track does not benefit those that try to defend. Here goes the Louisiana up front as they work their way through. Coming down here to turn number one. Three wide into one. Contact! Contact! And someone up and over, one of the guys over with Nunziata.
Ahí va el tercero.
Thomas and Nunziata not happy there at our final lap on the racetrack. Connor Zilich is the leader. Zilich leads. Carson Morgan's run second. They'll work their way out. More contact coming out of the corner. Zilich gets put in the barriers on the outside. They all went for it here. Morgan's out. Zilich is, she's with them.